Hi, in this course, you will learn how to use three powerful software tools, Houdini, SpeedTree, and Redshift. You will learn modeling techniques while modeling a light bulb in Houdini, how to create UVs, how to do the lookdev for the light bulb in Redshift, how to create a leafless tree in SpeedTree, how best to shape it so it fits within the light bulb or any container, and how to shade and render your scene in Redshift. You will also learn some tips and tricks along the way, so let's get started.